Hey everyone, Devil May Care 4 here again for another Magic the Gathering Arena video. I'm going to be trying out Historic Brawl alone this time. The last time I tried Brawl was with my friend Doc as we built the deck that I'm currently using, and he was coaching me through it, so I figured today I'd try out the deck on my own and this mode on my own and see how well it goes. So let's see if we can find a match and see if I can do as best as I can if I'm making as many mistakes as I usually do by myself. So we'll see if I can, get a couple wins. Try not to do too many mistakes. I probably will be doing a couple mistakes because I haven't played this in a couple days. But if you guys see anything or notice anything that I should be doing or changing, I'd appreciate the criticism and the advice. So let's see what we got. Hand's not awful. I'll keep it. A lot of mana, but I get a couple things out. Got Toll Valar, guaranteed. I'm gonna get mana all this game. The entirety of this game. One cost lifelink flyers and really good. I wonder what that does. It's a lot of reading for my simple mind. control, put that card to the battlefield, attach the life force. Oh, I see. Wow. Okay, so let's try to make something happen here. Hopefully. Can't do much right now. I could get Toll Valar out, but good would that do me right now? Try this real quick. Just get things rolling a little bit, I guess. Just gonna block. See how this goes. This looks like it's gonna be pretty downhill, but I'll keep trying until the very end. Get him up. Okay, and then I can get rid of. It feels nighttime, I can get rid of these enchantments. But I don't have any choice right now. I don't think I'm doing well at all right now. Let's just wait and see what happens though. I could survive a turn. Maybe. I probably should have mulliganed. I don't need this much land, and I don't have much spells or creatures. So it's kind of tough, you know? I see. Whoa. Rip. I think that's an early GG's, boys and girls. Guess I'll have to block some of it. GG's, but I could still do something. Not really, though. Yeah, more land. Yeah, unfortunate, but it is what it is, you know? It's all good. Just gotta keep practicing, prepare myself for these decks. You got some pretty good draws. Mono white is tough to deal with for me. On all modes. Maybe that's just me, though. Alright, so let's try the next game. See how well we do. If we can adapt. Maybe get a better hand on the start. I should not be going for four mana hands. With like two creatures. Oh, actually, yeah, one creature and two spells. Tovar counts as an individual creature, I suppose, but it wouldn't want the hand. Anarchand? Final Fantasy X. This hand's way better. Yeah. Okay, so I guess he's looking for a land. A specific land, or is it a basic land? Yeah, it's too basic, right? Let's get him up early. Get the night cycle going. Yes, sir. I'll have Tovalar, hopefully. If anything, I can use Blizzard Brawl on anything that takes out this point. I feel like I could at least. Maybe not, because I don't have two or three snow-covered lands. How much do I need again? Yeah, three or more. Tough, because I've never seen a deck like this before, and I don't really know what I know. The decks in Brawl in general are extremely different, especially Historic Brawl, so this is kind of like brand new to me, you know what I mean? These new like types of decks. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I see. Next turn, I can hopefully do something about it. The 4/4. No. There's three snow-covered lands, so. What's your plan? Okay. It's fine. Yeah, it's gonna come back. I should have Blizzard Brawl after swinging. I'm still gonna swing. Let's see something real quick. I could do this though. I could wait though, actually. Let's put this out there. And I'll swing with Tovalar. Maybe he'll trade or block it with this token. Damn, that painting is really nice. So what I was thinking, if I don't get a land next turn, I'll swing with a naturalist, kick this, then do a couple battle sequences, buff him up to 2-2 counters, buff Tolar up to 2-2 counters, get my health back, and then make him fight one of these, make him fight this one. That's really good. That's a cool picture too. Yeah, I'm gonna let it hit. I'm gonna let it hit. I know it sounds like a lot of damage right now, but the big picture is where I can use Ascription of Abundance. Okay, actually. You know what? Let's do the swing first. Give me more damage too. More health. Have him. Fight him. What's happening? Maybe he's deciding on something. Nice. That's smart. Take action. And then get my damage in. Attack him now. Get some defense. Beginning of your cape. Yep, he's gonna get 2 draws because of the 4/4s. That's fine. Gotta find a way to get rid of this guy. I can get Tovalar out next turn. Let's see. Oh, nice. I'm gonna get this guy out first. Maybe I could actually get my mana out to get him. I'm willing to block with him, by the way. Keep him. He will die, but it will be worth it. I feel like I could take this, to be honest. I think I'll take it. Maybe that was a bad decision, but I have a feeling about it. Inscription. I'm probably gonna double block the 4/4. Oh no. Brawl is tough to play. You guys are good. Do here. It's pretty much GG's. Now I get some land. Double. GG, GG. Hopefully just gets it over with. See what, how we do. Keep going, keep trying. Got the lizard blades, I like those a lot. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna get out the Liberators ASAP, then him and the Lizard Blades, then Tovalar. Like what? What's the holdup? thinking next turn I'm gonna put the mana down, cultivate. I feel like it's more support right now with the zombie deck, like having more opportunity to cast stuff, because if I keep trying to do like one mana a game and just kind of keep up with him at his pace, it's going to end up overwhelming me for zombies. So I kind of want to get rid of, I kind of want to just get some mana on the table for me to use. You know what I mean? Now, next chance I get, I'm gonna get some mana out and get Tovalar out ASAP. I only have one red mana. It's not good. I need more. Hopefully next draw I get a red mana. Okay, so he's got some pretty good defense right now, but they're not really special. He can bring this back at the cost of what? Three? Okay, two non-color and one black. Redland. Alright. I was gonna read it. I didn't mean to click on it. Okay. Sweet. I like this card. It's pretty cool. Cinder Vines. That's pretty sweet. Guess. get some decent damage. Uncontested. Hopefully we get to play because it's taking forever, it seems. I don't know what's going on. Even the game thinks he's taking too long. Okay, let's get some damage. Two draws? Not bad. Okay, so let's get the defender out. And Ranger class as well. You want this guy that bad, huh? Did he not take action for his commander? Sounds decent, I guess. It's pretty cool, I guess. I'll just summon Tovalar's Huntmaster after. It's fine. Oh, what is this? Okay. That's cool, but I kind of want to do this, but thank you for the opportunity. Oh, wait, I could do it. Let's do it. Sweet, I guess. Yeah, he didn't like that. GG. Alright then, one more game. See how we do. Yeah, so I really appreciate anyone who comes on these videos and leaves advice or comments about what I should be doing right or what should I be changing in the deck or in my style of play. So I appreciate anyone who does that. Okay. I like it. Could ramp up pretty quickly. I'm not counting this as a game. I mean, I take those, but I want to play the match. It's too fast. He saw the greens. Oh, man. Maybe he just had a bad hand. I understand the frustration sometimes, but not to that extent. I really don't quit, to be honest. Unless they're, like, purposely wasting my time, you know what I mean? Like, you've ever had anyone who likes to just sit there and stall out the clock whenever they're not doing well, or like, or something to make you quit, I guess. I think that's what it is for. Okay. Ooh, I like this. Thank you. put this on hit next turn. If I don't get an enchantment or a burn. See what happens first. Hey. This is exactly what I wanted. Sweet. Let me get that draw. I was literally thinking about this card. I'm like, I want this card. It has flash. And it came. It just showed up. I'm not even kidding. That's pretty sweet. Okay. Untap that land. Like a four more. Okay. You do. Fabricate, what's that? Oh, that's cool. It's not bad, I guess. Get him out. And... do it. Ooh, I love this guy. He is so cool, especially at night. It's insane. Okay. Let me get that draw, baby. We'll cultivate. Lizard Blades as well. I love Lizard Blade. Might put him on Tovalar. Probably what I'm going to do next, to be honest. Okay, so he's probably got something up his sleeve. Got a pretty good hand size. He's got his commander as well. Wow, that's pretty sweet. Not bad. Oh, well. Oh, he countered me, huh? Oh, tap, discard your target creature, okay. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Nice thinking. Okay, he can go away now. He managed to stop a pretty vicious attack. I respect it. It can go any, this can go anywhere, by the way. This whole duel could go anywhere. It's not over yet, you know what I mean? He's making a lot of little tokens. He could probably do something with them. I don't know what the plan is with this deck, to be honest. I've never played anything like this before. Sure, I guess. Okay. It still gives me the... Oh, no, it doesn't, because he's nullified now. That's fine. That's fine. Nice. Well, let me do this. Actually, you know what? We don't need to do this. Oh, well, yeah, I can. I put land. Yeah. Let's do that. Way to clear some of that board of his. Oh, he thought twice. Oh, you gotta block. Okay. I respect it. I'd rather do that anyway. You're gonna die. GG. I guess he forgot I had double strike. Hey, that happens sometimes when you get flustered. Make mistakes like that, you know, you gotta stay calm. I'm a hypocrite, but but anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. That was kind of scary at the end there, but he made a mistake, he blundered. It happens, you know. He fumbled the block there. You know, regardless of the outcome of these matches, I'm feeling a little more comfortable with this historic brawl deck. Starting to get more familiar with the cards I have. Like I said before, if you guys have any advice or criticism about the duel or anything in this video, I would welcome it and appreciate it. And make sure you please hit that like button and check out my other videos in my channel and see what you guys think. So anyway, thank you so much, guys, and have a good night or day wherever you're from, and stay safe out there.